Wait, what are you doing?
It's over, children. I couldn't raise the $2 million to hire Johnny Cochran. Now I have to go to jail.
No, you don't.
Huh?
We went to a bunch of rock stars and sold them candy bars to raise the money you needed.
Did what? Wow! How much did you make?
Cartman? Well, you can see here that we raised approximately $95, falling well short of our $2 million goal, Illustrated.
Oh.
But we can put our money together with the money you made whoring yourself to all the women. How much did you make?
I made about $410,300, but...
That doesn't matter because that money belongs to me.
You can't take Chef's money. That's illegal.
I am above the law. All right, you. It's time to go.
Goodbye, children. Thanks for all your help.
Let's go.
Ow! What the hell did you do that for?
I don't tell you how to do your job. Don't tell me how to do mine.
Ow! Ow!
Dude, Chef is gone. No more Chef. No more Salisbury steak and pecan. We can't let him down, you guys. Dude, it's over. He's gone. No, Chef wouldn't give up on us. How many times has Chef gotten us out of trouble? 4. But what are we gonna do? It's easy, dude. Chef aid. Chef aid? Yeah. We set up a stage and have Cartman do the German dance. Then we charge people for tickets. Hey, that's a great idea.